Hello everyone, Bandicoot Commando here, and welcome back to Twisted Metal 3. Last time, we did both Axl's and Disco Kid's, no, not Disco Kid, Club Kid's story, and we got their endings. So today, we're going to try and do two of them. We're going to do Fire Starters and Flower Powers. So for Fire Starter, oh, got it right here. So, what's your story, dude?
Ready? Aim? Fire! This is gonna be one big-ass barbecue with no one left to kiss the cook. I'll torch Calypso's blimp and send it flaming into the ground like a 4th of July firecracker.
Why he said big-ass? That's just... It feels like whoever did the voice, I don't know. Firestarter is pretty frail as well, alongside of Club Kid, but his weapon is a flamethrower, though, and he is pretty quick. I don't know how quickly I can get through these. I might be able to just simply do three. Yep, just a small burst so that you can set your enemies on fire. Get unstuck. Thank you. There it is. By now, I know where all of these things are at. Back up here. It's good to know that I've gotten this all down. If I can only do this without the cheats, but... Like I said, I'm terrible at Twisted Metal. Except for maybe the first one. Jeez, take it easy, boys. I'm trying to do something here. Alright, now I just need to get the other. I'll have time to play with you guys once I take care of this. Okay, this thing's gonna be prone to tipping over, isn't it? I don't know if the machine guns overheat in this game or not. Alright, now to go get the final. Here. Now, who wants some food? Stumper! Get up! Get up! Thank you. Okay, one of them died. You're playing with fire with me. Thank you. Lightning! I call upon the heavens of the lightning! Just spam it! Well, let's see what Primeval thinks of my lightning.
I'd like you to meet an acquaintance of mine. He goes by the name Primeval. Be careful, he's not as friendly as the other contestants have been.
I don't think he liked the fact I struck him with lightning several times. Oh boy! I am the master of fire and lightning!
Your wish is to have a barbecue with all your friends. Your wish is granted. Too bad you're on the menu too. I am Calypso, and I thank you for playing Twisted Metal.
Okay, next up is Flower Power. There's some secret levels, apparently. We'll try them out later. Let's see. Flower Power, there she is. Okay. Wait, hold on. Well, hold on, but first of all, let's go over her info. There's a little something I want to show.
The world is being ruined by these macho freaks driving around, shooting and destroying things. Tiny forest creatures are in danger. Boycotts and picketing are useless. Fighting isn't cool, but it's up to me to save our beautiful planet.
The voice doesn't really suit your appearance. Just saying. Now, there's a special little cheat code you can put in that regards with Flower Power here, or Amber. To do it, Alright, now, let's go to the blimp level. Does it work or... Yep, there it is!
The world is being ruined by these macho freaks driving around, shooting and destroying things. Tiny forest creatures are in danger. Boycotts and picketing are useless. Fighting isn't cool, but it's up to me to save our beautiful planet.
Okay, I've seen Flower Power on how she works. Pretty fast, a little frail. Her special weapon shoots like a big flower thingy that does some good damage. Hope I don't get any trouble with that image. If there's enough time, we might be able to do another. I think she's saying peace out or something. Okay, let's go. It also has homing capabilities, so that makes it better as well. I swear to God, if Twisted Metal 4 has this whole thing where you have to find these things just so that you can kill your enemies, it's stupid. Oh, I better pick that up. Gotta be ready for my weapon of God.
Oh,
Spectre's probably gonna die in a moment. What, just because I'm a woman in a frail car doesn't mean makes you think you can pick on me like that? Stop it! I'm trying to do something here. Something that will help me possibly save the environment, but still. Your goals are noble, Miss Amber, but, you're taking the wrong approach to do it. Alright. See, this is what happens! You brought the wrath of Mother Nature upon you!
I'd like you to meet an acquaintance of mine. He goes by the name Flying Evil. Be careful, he's not as friendly as the other contestants have been.
Oh. Man, he takes a lot of lightning!
Flower power, your wish is for the world to be covered in flowers. Your wish is granted. I picked my favorites. Aren't they beautiful? I am Calypso. And I thank you for playing Twisted Metal.
Alright. Well, that's another down. And we do have time for another. So, let me get the thing up and let me see who's next on the list. Next up is... Mr. Grimm. Okay. Grimm. Old Grimm, pal. There you are. What do you have to say, Grimm?
My hunger for souls is now insatiable. I've had my fill of mortals. Now I want to feast on the darkest, most powerful soul imaginable. I will become all-powerful. There will be no escaping my wrath. Let the world beware.
That is not the kind of voice I would imagine you having. I'm very disappointed in you. Grimm is just the same as he was from the previous games. Very fast, weak armor, but a very powerful special weapon. Disappointed in you, Grimm. I thought your voice would have been more fitting, but no, it has to be this voice. Done at a higher pitch. I can't do it right now, but still... because I don't have the phlegm in my throat for it.
I hope to find the platforms beneath my blimp satisfactory for battle. A real blast. Made it this far. Don't give up now.
Look how the sidecar has the machine guns. Also, it's great to have invincibility when you play these frail cars, because you ain't gonna last a minute out there. That's another down. Oops. Also, I forgot to pick up the lightning. That's my secret weapon. That's my best weapon. That's some good damage after all. Ah, come on. Oh my, where is the... Oh. Alright, that does it. I got them. Now let me out. Let me go pick up my lightning, because I know I'm going to need it. I'm gonna use this on Primeval.
I'd like you to meet an acquaintance of mine. He goes by the name Primeval. Be careful, he's not as friendly as the other contestants have been.
Hit you with all the lightning in the world. Oh dear. Hold still. Okay.
Mr. Grimm, you've snatched every soul on the planet but mine. Now you want my soul? Your wish is granted. I am Calypso, and I thank you for playing Twisted Metal.
Can I admit that when I first saw that, it took me a while to realize what he meant by the joke? Still, a good joke, though. It's the second time I ever heard someone make that kind of joke with the whole soul thing. He wants my soul, but I don't wear shoes. Okay, that'll do for this episode of Twisted Metal 3. Join me next time as we do the next few characters. How many do we have left? So next up will be Hammerhead. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6... We only got 6. Okay, so we'll do Hammerhead and Roadkill and Outlaw and Roadkill next time. So, that is it, and I will see you guys next time.